What's better, JTAG or RGH?
Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Overall, RGH is a more convenient method, but the JTAG boot times are more stable, whereas RGH can take 5 minutes one boot, then 2 seconds the next. JTAG-able Xboxes are also much more difficult to find these days, whereas RGH is considerably easier to find.